Hi, my name is Dr. Edward Strimlan. I am the forensic coordinator of the forensic program at Point Park University. My teaching style is based on my history. I was a forensic investigator for Allegheny County for 21 years. I went to probably over 2,000 crime scenes. I've observed hundreds of autopsies. I know what it's like to see an actual crime scene. So what I do, part of my presentation, is to tell them what we see on a regular basis, what's different from television, and whether it's good or bad, show pictures of how scenes are looked at, what is real life, how do you tell the difference between a gunshot wound and a stab wound, what information is important in a scene. So I like to tell stories, and I like to give a little background of what I've done over the years.